Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Thefacedu, and welcome back to World of Warcraft. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the Everbloom dungeon, which can be found over here in Gorgrund in Draenor. Now you can get to Draenor by actually taking a portal to Ashran, or you can just go ahead and go to your garrison, if you set that up. If not, you'll have to go through questline, which I will cover eventually. But for now, let's say you have access to it. In any case, here is Everbloom. I tried it on my evoker. My evoker had a flight travel point towards inland, so I'm guessing that you'll be able to do the same. But in any case, we're basically just going to head on over here a little bit to the left. I did see a rare of some sorts over here. I just want to go ahead and take him. There we go. And basically over here in the upper corner will be the actual dungeon. Now you can do it on heroic or you can do it on mythic. I'm gonna do it on mythic. There is no particular loot associated with this dungeon. Just a bunch of transmog. Okay, for this boss, you might be wondering, what do you actually need to do? Basically, what you need to do is right click on the eggs. The eggs will actually get destroyed. Then, over time, a bunch of mobs will come and attack you, basically, and you're gonna want to take care of them. Eventually, the spider will drop down, and you'll be able to take care of it, no problems.